Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you some stuff from a new website that I haven't bought from before. I was contacted by iDayDeals. It's a website and they asked if I was interested in trying some of their products, and of course I was. So here we are. They have necklaces, rings, earrings, brochets, if I said that right, nail art and beauty art. So they have a lot of different stuff. You can click on those stripes to the side, and here you can click nail art and the plus, for example. There you can get into just the nail gel and polish, nail accessories and nail tools. And the same with beauty and health. It's makeup, eye beauty, body beauty, makeup tools and accessories, and jewelry and accessories, and so on. So and they show in your, if you're from UK, for example, I think it shows in pound, because these are showing in Norwegian crowns for me. I'm in Norway. So this 10 milliliter spider gel is about $3, I think. Yeah, that's $3 about, or right under. Same with this 10-piece silk fiberglass and nail extension. And the same with this 15ml poly gel. This is about $2, or right under $2. So, yeah, not bad. They are not bad priced, honestly. Don't think it was bad. So that is iDayDeals.com. I will link for the website in the description box. And I will also link to the products I can find. Please don't mind my hands. I have taken off a design and the grinder took one of my... Thankfully, I had a full cover tip on it. So it took the tip instead of my fingers. Okay, so let's get into the products. I got two of these and I thought they were... I wasn't reading what it said. So I thought they were like, you know, the shell cracker stickers. But these are stickers. They are nail stickers, and actually, because I was struggling a bit because I'm dumb and I didn't, check it off, because it has a film all over it, so you cannot peel off here. I don't know if you can see that plastic film all over it, so you can't, but I just cut, and I just to show you, I'm just cutting off, because you cut up the pieces you want on your nail. Let's do like that, and I'll show you how it works. It is really easy. I'm just getting a tweezer, and when you cut it up, you have this, you will get to the sticker on the inside, because since it's film all around, you won't get it out here, you know. But just cut up the pieces you want, how big or small you want them. And then you just peel it off from the side you cut off. You see there? There it goes. And you will, you will have a thin, super thin sticker. And it is sticking really nice to your nail too. You see that? And it is super thin and it is sticking really nice to dry. You see, you can see it. It's so, so thin. Super, super thin. And it's really pretty. It's really pretty. Holographic. Like, I just wanted to show you. You see, it's really sticking good. It's a good sticker. And it is, you see, it has that metal or the silver backing there. So it's like, it's a strong sticker. It's not one that, like, goes apart really easy. So yeah, so this was, I like them. I really like them. I think they are really pretty. They are really pretty. So I don't know if it was about $1 for this sheet. I think I will not say 100%, but yeah. So I got two of those and they will be awesome. You can cut up small lines, you know, make lines on the nails, or cut up different shapes and add, or you can put it on your whole nail. So that's cool. I like those. And I also got some stars. And these are 100 stars in these bags. And these are the clear ones. And they are flat back. And they are not like the super small stars. I like that. That they had like a bit bigger. A bit bigger. You know, they are a bit bigger. So that was something I do not have. So these are the clear ones. And as I said, they have a flat back. And they have the silver backing on too. And they have some, I don't know if I want to call them orange or gold. I guess they are more orange. But they also, as you can see, have the silver backing. Oops. Okay. That was not that easy. They slip away. So there you see how that one looks. It really is pretty. Okay, the light is... see that? If I go too close, it's... But it really is... They really are pretty. I think they are plastic though, just so you know that. So... But I think they were cool, like a bit different from the regular small stars or regular stars. And they also had purple. I think they were all on the same link. So, and I think they were, was it $1 or $2 a bag? Something like that. I think it was right under two actually. There is a lot of, they have changed. After I got these products, they have added a lot of stuff to the website. And I think they might, it might be a website that will, you know, change out and get a lot of different things in. I would think, I don't know, but I think that's, that they like get a lot of different products now and then. So there is the purple one. I love that. The color is so pretty. And you get 100 pieces, so you will have for quite a while. And then I got these. These are the same as the flames. These 16 sheets. But these are Christmas. And I know I knew I wouldn't get them for Christmas this year because it was after Christmas. But I thought I need those. So I will have them for next year. And you get, there's the mitten, and it's a heart that you can take out in the mitten if you want. So cute. And there is those men, what are you calling them? Cookie men. I can't remember what you call them. There is a bell. There is a angel with the glory. And there is snowflakes. And you have the teapot. There's a teapot. So cute. Christmas tree. With the star, without star. Yeah. Or it isn't a... Is it only looking... No, you know, it's not a teapot. What's wrong with me? It's the slade. The slade. Goodness. I thought it was a teapot. I was just seeing that one. Oh. It's a slade. It's not a teapot. Darn it. Okay, so you get this purple one. And you get this blue... It's metallic. This is a red one. And here's a much darker red. I just gotta get them. They are sticking to each other. This is like darker red. And you have a gold. You got the... Okay. They're sticking. Hey, here's the regular silver. And there's a silver holographic. And here's... A iridescent light pink. An iridescent even lighter pink. This is a light purple, I would say. Yeah, a light pink. And here's the iridescent light blue. And here's the... Like an iridescent yellowy. And here's a light orange. And another blue. And here's like a yellow greenish. It's hard. It looks orange in the camera, I see. And here's a dark purple, and another, I don't know what I want to call this, it's like light color. So I thought that was really cool, get some Christmas stickers too in these. The next and last thing I got is the Rosalind a Rosalind nail foil art set. And this is, I'm gonna take it out of the box so you can see what's in it. So here is the kit. You get one of these silicone tools. This is the triangle one, the one where you can get into all the grooves. And you get this one. So this is really, they're really good when you, you know, apply the foil to get it to rub it good or and straighten it on the nail. And here is the foils I got. They are marble foils, really pretty. This one is gorgeous. They are also pretty. Really nice marble. This one has like a pearl with pearls on. Really pretty foils, and they are bits, one of they are of the softer foils. And here is the Rosalind nail foil gel glue, and it is 15 mil 0.5 fluid ounces. And it just said used for sticking foil sticker to the nails, easy to do nail art, lasts for up to 30 days. It didn't say on the box or on the bottle how long you cure it, so I tried one, and the first one I tried is with this one. Is this one I tried with this foil, this one as you can see there, and I just top coated it, and I tried that with 30 seconds in a 74 watt lamp, I think it is, in a Sun UV, Sun X5 lamp, and I saw that it could be better. I got a lot of folds, so that was my application, which was a bit wrong on the first one. But it worked. It worked. But then I tested again, and I cured it for 40 seconds, and it went perfect. But I didn't use these foils, because I wanted a tip with this foil. So I tried it, and I'll show you here. Do you see here? Look how freaking perfect that print is. Do you see that? Everything is on. It is so, it went on so perfect. No problems at all. So that was really amazing. So 40 seconds was perfect. Perfect time to cure it. And it, I have not top coated this because I'm going to add some more on it. But you see how really perfect. I'm going to take it both close and further away. Look at those, can't talk, sorry. Look at those tiny small lines, how perfect they are on. I know it's not fall, but this is fall. So, yeah, so I'm actually really impressed by this glue. It's actually pretty good. I would say it's really good. So 40 seconds, at least in a 74 watt lamp, was perfect. Perfect time to apply it, and I didn't rub a long time or anything like that, just went over with a silicone tool and flattened it. I start at the, because when with this one I laid it on from the top, you know, and used the silicone tool to straighten it out down and into the sides, and I get those folds almost every time. So this time I did what I find best to do, is to apply the foil like this. I lay it on. I wanted this print in the end, so that's why I took it so close. I lay it on like this, you know, on the side first, and then I rub it on the side, and then I take it, I lay it on, you know, start on the side there and start to push it down towards the other side. That way I get it much more, a much better print without all those folds and those problems. So that is how I feel like I do the foils best, to get them the complete print on the nail. So yeah, all in all, I'm impressed. I'm impressed by the products. They are really, really not bad at all. I like it, and the prices is not bad. The prices are really not bad. They are a lot of the stuff is actually more like AliExpress prices. So yeah, the prices are neat. And I look, because I didn't know where they shipped from, I forgot to ask, so I was looking on the package, but I don't have that now, I'm sorry. But it said it was shipped from Lithuania, so, and it only took 2 weeks, and I really don't think that is bad, because we know how that is. Things can take weeks. It takes weeks just from, I'm waiting for a package from Canada, which has taken over a month. It's still not arrived, you know. So shipping is crazy. So I think that was really good. 2 weeks shipping. That was not bad at all. So that is a first glance of the products. I'm sure we're going to test them out more later. And yeah, so the website I showed you, idaydeals.com. I will link for the products I can find. And I will link for the store in the top of the description box, so you can go and check them out if you're interested. They have a lot of beautiful jewelry too. Jewelry. There we were. I'm always saying that wrong. Okay. Yeah, this turned into some silly shit. Sorry. Yeah, but anyway, that's the website. And if you're interested, go and check out. They have a lot more. Head in and check them out. It's worth checking out. And as I said, I think you will get it in your currency where you are from. And that's a plus. So you don't have to find out how much is in your own money, you know. So I'm going to stop it here before I ramble you to death. So thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.